change? How do you change yourself? We've got a 100-year-old barn filled with the best kind of ghosts and spirits. We got to play for a few friends. You never know what's going to happen with new music.
Heading with a heart-breaking pain. Had a little sweet spot for the rain.
It's easy to lose yourself or never find yourself. The older you get, the heavier that baggage becomes that you haven't sorted through. So you run. I've done a lot of that kind of running.
Foam stuck out as I go.
I've spent 35 years trying to learn how to let go of the destructive parts of my character.
Hey, I'm just traveling up the road.
And I still have days when I struggle with it.
Catch me now, 'cause tomorrow I'll be gone.
We all have our broken pieces. Emotionally, spiritually, in this life, nobody gets away unhurt. And we're always trying to find somebody whose broken pieces fit with our broken pieces and something whole emerges.
You lose track of time. It's all just storms blowing through. Like wild horses.
A certain kind of magic took place.
Chasing wild horses.
The music began to take on a life of its own. Life's mysteries remain and deepen, its answers unresolved. So you walk on through the dark, because that's where the next morning is.
Tonight the western stars are shining bright again.